Yeah, it was a very tough match. Mike was a great player, very young, a fighter, so it was really tough. I have to keep focused. The crowd this time was in his side, but it was a very fun match.
Feels like you're playing very well this year.
Yeah, I'm very happy for the way that I've been improving this year. I didn't start very well, but now I'm happy playing on court, off court, and that's very important.
198 centimeters, your serve is very dangerous.
Yeah, here in clay, it doesn't help too much, but still you have to keep focus. Sometimes it does help, so you have to keep on looking and searching for those times.
Are you tired?
A little bit, but normal. It's a nervous match. You have to be focused for more than an hour. If you lose concentration, you get broke, or you lose some points, that could be important. So now just to relax a little bit and wait for the next match.
And the next match is going to be now, because we have a kid coming down. That's why I asked if you were tired.
No problem. No problem.